his secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you?